It brings me great joy to introduce to you our 2017 Simeon Booker Award for Courage honorees. Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Terry Vickers and Mr. Ken Wadike.
I just want to express my gratefulness to be connected in any way, shape, or form to Simeon Booker. Is an honor that means an awful lot to me. Great journalist, devoted civil rights activist. The breadth of his work, not only at the beginning of the civil rights movement, told the story of it, told the truth of it, but continued on for decades and decades. And just very honored to be connected to him. Also, I guess in my world, in my life, to receive recognition from Sojourn to the Past and the Ohio Nonviolence Group, I could look the world over and not find two groups that it would mean more to me to be recognized by than them. They are the heartbeat of civil rights in our Mahoning Valley. They have taken our young people, immersed them into the history, in the very bone and marrow of the civil rights movement, and they have given our kids a vision of what could be. And I'm very grateful to receive that recognition. This evening, I especially want to say just a word. And I've already said a word earlier about my family and the different communities that I have been privileged to walk with, but want to say a word about the young families that I get to work with on a daily basis. Families who have been, not only lived through and are living through poverty, but many of my young single clients who are mothers, 18, 22, 24, grew up in homeless situations, too often grew up without a stable home environment, and when they walk into my office, I am inspired every time that they sit down, tell me the story of what they've been through, and how devoted they are. Their kids, their children, are not going to go through what they've been through. So, when I'm asked, who are my heroes are not professional athletes and stars. My heroes are the many single moms and others like them who have struggled through episodes of homelessness, who are mired in poverty, who are almost always underemployed, never getting the full-time job they'd love to have, but who are finding a way to make it for their kids, who they love with all their hearts. So I feel like a pretty lucky person to be able to walk with the likes of who I walk with day in and day out. And once again, couldn't be more grateful to receive this recognition from Sojourn to the Past and the Ohio Nonviolent Group. I get to see so many people who are such awesome and inspiring people. I'm very grateful. Thank you.